It is unlikely that you would have heard the name Suyash Mehta, but he is someone who is a basketball referee and has been plying his trade in the NBA. Now, if reports are to be believed, he is going to become the first Indian origin referee to officiate in the NBA tournament. Now, he's been a part of the NBA setup for 5 years now. He has officiated in the Summer League games and in the NBA G League games. He was named in the last season's official squad, but did not officiate any proper game. But this season, he is going to get his opportunity. Now, this season's NBA is all set to kick off on the 23rd of December, and it is going to be a slightly shorter season than the ones that have gone by because of the COVID-19 pandemic. So let's go out and watch this and look out for Suyash Mehta. That is a familiar face everyone will be waiting to watch.